hidden in the stillness of a heron's breathless emerald wing, and for the yoga that Christ taught on his tree of love. Though the sun may sit like a chariot on stilts of flame and cherry glass, suffering into happiness, the way of empty hands, chanting the secrets that make it bright, a tear of sadness for all of worldly joy. As moths return to their torched graves, and springs arrive early in every season, telegraphed into their own heart of good fortune, chanting one Buddha.